tens of thousands of medical students all over the world. So I learned to teach like that at the base of the Himalayas.
You turn to the resource trusted most by medical students.
Excellent! Actually, when there is generalized.
I guess one of the things that really drew me to flashcards was just how flexible.
That point right now, and the things that you can do if you want to avoid getting heart disease are the good old-fashioned stuff. I always tell my patients.
Hi, everybody, and welcome to our module on